Celebrity Insider. From the very beginning, viewers and co-stars alike were not sure if Real Housewives of Atlanta alum Kenya Moore was telling the truth about her pregnancy announced during the season 10 reunion of the Bravo show. Even now that Brooklyn Doris Daly has made her grand entrance, the jury is still out. Between the perfect timing of the alleged childbearing to the actions taken after, Kenya has had fans disputing over whether or not she used a surrogate adopted, or actually gave birth to the bundle of joy. Blogger Tamara Tattles points out a few factors that would definitely make anyone think twice about Moore's situation. The rectangular bump. She gained 50 plus pounds and posted on the scales hitting 200 pounds, but that is gone now. The 3-hour C-section. The whole "it will take me weeks to walk" and then being at a John Legend concert and going to Target a few days after giving birth? None of this makes any sense. At all. Many agree that this would be the most impossible scandal in reality history to pull off, and that's why they claim that there's no way Moore could do such a thing. However, there are some who are doubtful that the 47-year-old was the carrier of her new baby girl. An ob/gyn has finally chimed in to give a medical opinion on whether they think the RHOA alum was lying or not. In my professional opinion, Kenya did give birth to her daughter. One telltale sign was her swollen feet that is common with those suffering from preeclampsia. I can see why people think that she couldn't have gotten back to her original weight so quickly, but if you look at the photo she posted, you can see that her stomach area is darker than it was before pregnancy. Also, if Kenya was a fitness fanatic before having to slow down, it's very likely that her muscle memory came into effect as soon as the swelling from her C-section went down. There you have it. What do you think is the truth?